All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
My freaking back is killing me. Come back now.
Some thieves to break into my apartment and steal some stuff so I could claim on the insurance as you do. The thieving bastards are threatening to tell the insurance company if I don't give them a cut. Can you believe it? I left the car inside the factory gates. Use it to go pick them up from their turf in the red light district. Then bring them back to the factory so I can make them see Marty's point of view.
Easy there, partner.
Whoa!
Put it down. Come on, put it down.
Tony, I've tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. All right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's,
all right?
Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car, Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay? There's no need to feel wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call. It's a triad ambush. Get us out of here, kid. The Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.